the 60th anniversary of the original. This is Keith Woodfield's old one here. Now if it's here. Sadly, Keith died in November. The original Mini, one of the first 3,000 made in 1959. There we are, the MG. Is there a TV8 there? Another car, see? There's Rovers here. Ones on there as well as the more modern Rovers produced at the factory up till closure in 2005. Lovely afternoon here as well. Got the MG Maestro there. This is from Switzerland. International Montego. Wayfeld there. Switzerland, nothing. Rover 800 there, Rover 600, Rover 200 coupes here. I think some of the Rover Club up there, Rover 75 Club, by the way. Got up the top of there for some photographs from the internationals as well there. Probably is a German, actually.